Hey guys, this is my second time I'm trying to do this video. I filmed it the first time, didn't realize, but my iPhone decided to tape it upside down. It kind of looked weird when I played it back, so yeah. This is the Turn Lock Wallet by Vera Bradley. I have not done a Vera Bradley review in a while because I am a stay-at-home mom, and honestly I don't buy them anymore just because I don't use a lot of the ones I have all the time. At this point, I probably will at some point once I'm out of the needing a bag big enough to be like carry a bunch of stuff for my toddler. And you know, some of them I just use for travel, etc. So actually I'm using my baby bag right now that I used to use on for a swim bag because we have my daughter in swimming lessons, so it works great for a swim bag. I could actually show you the setup of that as well if anyone's interested, because I'm going to do a toddler video right after this, a toddler bag. Of my updated toddler bag that I carry every day now that my daughter's potty trained. So yeah, on to the review. This is a Vera Bradley Turn Lock Wallet in Very Very Paisley. It's still on their website. I'm not sure of the price. It's clearance right now, this pattern is, but they do sell the wallet in the newer patterns as well, so I figured this would still be pertinent to do a video on. Mom and I found this at a garage sale for $5. She bought it, intending to use it for herself, decided she wouldn't use it as much as I would, and gave it to me. So. Here it is. It shows definite signs of wear. I did hand wash it and it seems to be better, but yeah. And now my chain is spilling out. It was well loved. So you open it up. You got two ID spaces and a slot here, which is where I keep my cash actually. And then it's got three cards holders there and another spot, which I have pictures in. Could be for cash, checkbook, whatever as well. And here I've got coupons. There's another spot. Pocket for whatever. I love how many pockets this wallet has. Another six card slots back here. And this whole thing's kind of expandable. I can get my iPhone in there and keep it zipped, and it's great for that as well. And change pocket, like as my change fell out there. And then the whole thing just locks together and zips together. So really like this wallet. It's really nice, really handy. I love the bigger wallets. For if I am out just running a quick errand or don't have my daughter with me and don't need my whole bag, I can just grab my wallet from my phone and go. So, thanks for watching. If you have any questions, leave them below.